यस्याभवद्भक्तजनातिहन्दुः प्रदत्तमन्येषु विचार्यदुर्णं स्तम्भे वदारस्तमनन्यलभ्यं लक्ष्मीनृसिंहं शरणं प्रपद्ये अहोबिले गरुडशैलमध्ये कृपावशात् कल्पितसन्निधानं लक्ष्म्या समालिङ्गितवामभागं लक्ष्मीनृसिंहं शरणं प्रपद्ये श्रीमदे श्रीलक्ष्मीनृसिंहपरब्रह्मणे नमः अस्मद्गुरुभ्यो नमः अस्मत्सर्वगुरुभ्यो नमः अस्मत्परमगुरुभ्यो नमः प्रपद्ये निरवत्यानां निषद्यां गुणसम्पदां शरणं भवभीधानां षडगोपमुनीश्वरं श्रीमते श्री आदिवन् षडगोप यदीन्द्रमहादेशिकाय नमः श्रीरङ्गनाथषडगोपैरेन्द्रदिष्टं लक्ष्मीनृसिंहषडजित्करुणैकपात्रम् श्रीरङ्गवीररघुराक्षडगोपकृत्यं वेदान्तदेशिकैरेन्द्रमहं प्रपद्ये श्रीमदे शिवं षडगोप श्रीवेदान्तदेशिक यदीन्द्रमहादेशिकाय नमः श्रीमत्रङ्गषडारिसम्यविवरात् लब्धागमान्तद्वयं श्रीमद्वीररघुत्वहात्यषडचित् पादारविन्दाश्रयम् श्रीमत्वेदवदं स देशिकयधेः कारुण्यवीक्षास्पदं सेवेरङ्गदुरीनशासनवशं नारायणं योगिनं श्रीमते श्रीलक्ष्मीनृसिंहदिव्यपादुका सेवक शिवं षडगोप श्रीनारायणैरीन्द्रमहादेशिकाय नमः वेदान्तदेशयदीन्द्रकटाक्षलब्ध त्रय्यन्तसारमणवत्यगुणं बुधाग्र्यं नारायणात् यदि धुर्यकृपाभिषिक्तं श्रीरङ्गनाद यदि शेखरमाश्रयामः श्रीमदे शिवं षडगोप श्रीरङ्गनाद यदीन्द्रमहादेशिकाय नमः यो नित्यमच्युतपदाम्बुजयुग्मरुग्म व्यामोहदस्तदितराणि तृणाय मेने अस्मद्गुरोर्भगवतोऽस्य देकसिन्धोः रामानुजस्य चरणौ शरणं प्रपद्ये श्रीमान् वेङ्कटनाथार्य कविदार्किककेसरी वेदान्ताचार्यवर्यो मे सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदि रामानुजदयापात्रं ज्ञानवैराग्यभूषणं श्रीमद्वेङ्कटनाथार्यं वन्दे वेदान्तदेशिकम् சீரொன்றுதூப்புல் திருவேங்கடமுடையான் பார் ஒன்றச் சொன்ன பழமொழியுள் ஓர் ஒன்று தானே அமையாதோ தாரணியல் வாழ்வார்க்கு வானேரப்போமளவும் வாழ்வு ஞானானந்தமயம் தேவம் நிர்மலஸ்படிகாகிருதிம் ஆதாரம் சர்வ வித்யானாம் ஹயக்ரீவம் உபாஸ்மகே குருபியஹ தத்குருபியஸ்ய நமோவாக மதீமகே வ்ரிணீமகேச்ச தத்ராத்யௌ தம்பதீ ஜகதாம்பதீ ஹ்ருத்யா ஹ்ருத்பத்மசிம்மாசனரசிக ஹயக்ரீவயஷோர்மிகோஷ க்ஷிப்தப்ரத்யர்த்திதிப்திர்ஜயதி பகுகுணா பங்கிரஸ்மத்குருணாம் திக்சௌதாபத்தஜைத்ரத்வஜபடபவனஸ்பாதி நித்தூததத்தத் சித்தாந்தஸ்தோமதூலஸ்தபகவிகமன வியக்தசத்வத்தனீகா விகாகே நிகமாந்தார்ய விஷுபாதசமுத்பவாம் ரகசியத்ரயசாராக்கியம் த்ருஷ்ணோதசம் அகல்மஷாம் அவிஜாதம் விஜானதம் விஜாதம் அவிஜானதாம் ரகசியத்ரயசாராக்கியம் பரம் பிரம்மாஸ்து மே ஹிருதி. We are enjoying the bullets in Srimad Ragasyatra Saram, some of the esoteric ideas which are very important for the Prabhanas. We are looking at that one. In that one, currently we are at chapter 15, Uttara Kritya Adhikaram. What a Prabhanan should be doing after Prabhatti. So far in this chapter, what Prabhanan has to do, we saw four things. First one, accumulate jnanam and bhakti. Whatever is needed for you, go to the Satacharya and request and get that one, so that you can do flawless Kaikarya. Second one, be stable in Karpanyam, thinking lowness about you, without any ego, without any pride. Even Bhagavan gives a Sakshatkaram, don't brag. That is what we said. Third one, don't get caught up with the past behavior and then start a saddening and thinking about in a despair mood, losing the Kaikaryam in the current and the future. In the last lecture, the fourth bullet we saw, in that one we said, stay close to the Paramekantis. Paramekantis are the one, they look only Sriman Narayana without any expectation on anything, like a Padivrata Sri, they do Kaikaryam for the Bhagavan. You stay close to the Paramekantis and ascertain, determine what is prescribed for you based on your Varnashrama. Learn them and put it into the practice, put it into action. So, Varnashrama basically class and stage of life, caste and order, that is what we are saying. So, in the Varnashrama, Varnam, Anashrama, Brahmana, Kshatriya, Vaishya, Chaturthya, Brahmacharya, Grahasthasrama, Vanaprastha, Sannyasrama. So, based on that where you are, you have to learn what is required for you. You don't have to learn about a Sannyasrama Dharmam if you are a Grahasthan. The Sannyasis, they don't have to learn about Grahastha because they follow different ashramam. Finally, even though you may do all those things, learning the Varnashrama Dharmam based on what your duties and everything for a Prabhanan, you may do perfectly, still don't get the ego. You may be perfect in Anushtanam, stay humble without any pride, that is what we said. Continuing today, we will see how to perform Kaikaryam, flawless Kaikaryam. The whole idea, what we are looking as a Sri Vaishnavan is Kaikaryam. The purpose of the Jivatma, the Atma inside you, the Dharminyanam says, I want to do Kaikaryam to Bhagavan. That Kaikaryam, we cannot do it without any interruption. We cannot do it without any tiredness. We cannot do it without any sleep. And all other kind of interruptions are there. So that is why we are asking, Bhagavan, give me a place in Moksham so that I can do the Kaikaryam. So it's no different. The Kaikaryam, what you are doing here, has got so many interruptions. Besides, we are having Tamasa, Rajasa Gunas and also. So we want to be in a Sattva Gunam. That is why we are asking for Moksham. So the essence of Sri Vaishnavam is to do Kaikaryam to the Bhagavan. So now we are asking, Prakriti Mandalam itself is giving a lot of opposition to me and it is pulling me in all different direction. Within that one, how can I do the flawless Kaikaryam? In doing in Moksham, it's not a big deal. Everybody is going to do, no different at all. Whether Anantan, Vishwaksena, Ramanuja, Deshigar, any of the Muktas went from here, all of them going to do flawless Kaikaryam. Abhadabhapma, Vijaro, Pumrityugu, Vishoga, Abhivasa, Satyagama, all those kinds of Shantok Upanishad, great gunas are saying, you have the same gunas like Bhagavan, so what's the big deal? Everybody is going to do. But here, each one has got a different prarabdha karma. Each one has got a different kind of a temptation and everything. So, how do we do flawless Kaikaryam? That is what. Again, Varnashrama Dharmam is only here. In Moksham, there is nothing. Everybody is same. So far, all these things in the Uttarakriti Adhikaram, we saw how to accumulate knowledge. What is pertaining to you? How do you stay humbled? All of them are great, but they are all theoretical. Now putting them into practice. Learning alone is not enough, but putting them to good practice is very essential. And that is what we are going to look for the rest of the chapter in the Uttarakriti Adhikaram. Bhakti Rubene Jnanam, as Sribhasham, Agilabhavana Janmasyama Bhaggadi Lele, in the Mangala Slogam where we are asking, Bhakti Rubene Jnanam, that Bhakti, what we are asking, has to blossom into Kaikaryam. So that is the difference between you and the Achetana Vastu. Achetana vastu also does kaingaryam, but it cannot think and do the kaingaryam. But what we are, because we have a chaitanyam, this is what Bhagavan likes, this is what I can do. You can think and act on that one. So the kaingaryam is the one that distinguishes from all the other things how you are different. So what we have to do is to do kaingaryam for Bhagavan, to do for the Bhagavadas, we will see later on. So in the Uttarakriti Adhikaram, we are talking about how to do kaingaryam. Let us investigate one by one, all of them. The first step to do kaingaryam, controlling the indriyams and putting them in use in the proper areas. You had to use the indriyams, you had to control them, and you have to put them in use and in the proper area. இந்திரியங்களை கட்டுப்படுத்தி உரிய விஷயங்களில் பயன்படுத்துதல். That is what Swami is saying here. Let's look at the source code. What Swami is saying here and the ரகசியத்ரய சாரம். முடியானே இற்படியே விடாய்த்த கரணங்களை சாத்விக ஆகார சேவாதிகளாலே யோக்கியங்களாக்கி பிராப்தங்களான அனுபவங்களிலே மூட்டி அயோக்கிய விஷயாந்தரங்களின் பட்டி பூக்க வாசனைகளை மாற்றுவிக்கவும். That's one paragraph, and that is what we're going to see today. So Swami starts with முடியானே. முடியானே திருவாய்மொழி பாசுரம் 3-8-1. மூணாம் பத்து எட்டாம் துறைமொழி முதல் பாசுரம். முடியானே மூவுலகும் தொழுதேத்தும் சீர் அடியானே ஆழ்கடலை கடந்தாய் புள்ளூர் கொடியானே கொண்டல் வண்ணா அண்டத்தும்பரில் நெடியானே என்று கிடக்கும் என் நெஞ்சமே. ஒண்டர்ஃபுல் பாசுரம். நம்மாழ்வார் இஸ் ஹார்ட் இஸ் திருவுள்ளம் craving to see the Bhagavan. Okay, when you are craving for that one, extremely enthusiastic, very passionate to see the Bhagavan, but Bhagavan did not give any sakshatkaram. His desire was not fulfilled. So he becoming more depressed, so more desperate. That push him to what is called as the Nirveda, Nirvedam state. Nirvedam state is called disgust, disregard for worldly objects. I don't want anything, I want only this, and Bhagavan is the only one I want. This is a loathing, revulsion, something about a self you don't like. Why I am like this one? I cannot get the Bhagavan's Divya Darsanam, Sakshatkaram. That is what he is thinking. என்று கிடக்கும் என் நெஞ்சமே. என் நெஞ்சமே, மை ஹார்ட், மை மைண்ட். என்று கிடக்கும் இஸ் லிஸ்டிங் அ ஹோல் ஸ்லூ ஆஃப் திங்ஸ் அண்ட் சேயிங், திங்கிங் அபவுட் தட் ஒன், மை ஹார்ட் வில் பி தேர். வாட் கேன் ஐ டூ டு ரிலீவ் திஸ் அகனி? மை ஹார்ட் கீப் மெஸ்மரைஸ் வித் பகவான் ஓன்லி, அண்ட் பகவான் யூ ஆர் நாட் ஷோயிங் அப். All I do is keep on thinking, talking, blabbering, ranting, fuming about your greatness, glories. How long I am going to do? Till you show up. That is what Alvar says. என்று கிடக்கும் என் நெஞ்சமே. He is ranting all of them, fuming. You are not. I am a very good bhakta, like Thirumangai Alvar was telling you. I'm your bhakta. When I come over here, you are not giving the darsanam. How he gets mad? Thirumasi Alvar comes to the Aramudan and then he says, when I'm coming, you are still sleeping. You should come outside and welcome. So all those kinds of things. Here, Namalvar is saying, I've been praying to you. I wanted to see. I'm craving like this one. How come you are not giving this darsanam, sakshatkaram? How do I rant? I'm not ranting, getting mad and cursing words and everything. But I rant, keep on telling about Tirukalyana Gunas. This kind of a person, you are not coming. This kind of a person, you are not coming yet. So Alvar is saying like that one. So why Desian takes this one? Prabhanas have to be like that. There are a lot of things in your life may not be satisfied. But those are all Alpa Astira Palan. What you have to look for, only Bhagavan. That Bhagavan will not give the Sakshatkaram to you because we are all ordinary Prabhanas. So, we are, don't deserve that one. So, but we keep on ranting that one, saying about Tirukalyana Gunas till we go to the Moksham. So, how do you, I rant, Namalvar says, I list your Tirukalyana Gunas. Mudiyane, first one. Mudiyane, Mudi means Tiruvabhishegam. You can have Tirumudi, you can have that one. Or Kiridam, crown, that is one. Crown, why crown is told first? Because that shows the supremacy of the Bhagavan. You are the Lord of Nitya Vibhuti. You are the Lord of Leela Vibhuti. All of them, you are the Paramatma. Moolagum Thuludetum Sheer Adiyane. Bhagavan, your lotus feet. And lotus feet, we say Simannarayana Charanau. We say that one. Charanau, the two feet you are holding. That doesn't mean that's the only thing you need. But the whole body you need that one. So, but it's easy to hold on to. Avalambika Aridagayale. Divyatma Surubam, Avalambikardayale, Divya Mangala Vigraham. That's how Swami Desikan takes in a different place. So here, Moolagum Thuludetum Sheer Adiyane. Very beautiful lotus feet you are having. And that lotus feet is having the body. That body has got a warehouse of all the Tirukalyana Gunas. And those Tirukalyana Gunas are very particularly suitable to take the refuge. Adakkalam, Sharanagadi, Prabhatti. When you want to do that one, you are the only one who can give the salvation. So, all the three worlds people, Nuvulagum Thuludettum, Bulogam, Upper Logams and Lower Logams, all the people come, they come and prostrate, they worship and hold on to your feet. So, the first one says, Mudiyane, supremacy. Second one, he is the boss of everything. All the Chetana, Achetana Vastu is Param. Achetana, Chetana, Ishwaratattvam. The Ishwaratattvam is so different. All of them are subordinates to him. Alkadalai kadaindai. You help to churn the Kshirabdi. Pullur kodiyane. Very beautiful he says over here. Pullur kodiyan. Pull means paravai. Paravai means in their leg, it's a bird. Here we are talking about Garuda Alvar. Periya Thiruvadi. Periya Thiruvadi is Garuda Alvar. Siriya Thiruvadi is Anchaneya. In Ramayana, all other Vyakhyanam, everything we do, we call it only Thiruvadi. Because we don't have to put that one. Only Anjaneya we are talking there. So, Periya Thiruvadi, Siriya Thiruvadi. Periya Thiruvadi Garuda Alvar as is Vahanam, vehicle. Pullur Kodiyane Pullur. Not only is having a vehicle, he is also having the Garuda on his flag. So, why Garuda flag is over there? Because, so you see, any place you go, you are the ultimate boss. You own everything. The way you show that one is putting a flag. Even Apollo 11, when they went to the moon, they put the American flag over there. So, we are here. This part is mine. That is the kind of a thing. So, when we put the flag, we are broadcasting to everybody. This is the Bhagavan. He owns everything. So, people who are in a far away distance, they can look at the flag. Kodiyane. So, Bhagavadas can identify you easily from the distance. So, Mudiyane. Moolagum Thuludettum Sheer Adiyane. Pullur Kodiyane. Why we have to do this one? So very beautifully, Tirukkadige Shandamarudam Doddachar, very nicely he says in the one of the Stotra Ratnatla. What he says, without Vedatma Vigagheshwaro, that Garudan, identifying this is the Lord, people may not accept that one. So we are giving several different kinds of, what do you call, unique identifiers for Bhagavan. There are several unique identifiers Bhagavan. Srishti, Sthiti, Samharam, Anupravesam, Moksha Pradhanam, Shriyapaditvam. Any one of them is good enough. But we have to tell all of them to make us very happy to tell all those things. So here, Tirukkadige Shandamardam Dottachar says, Kejit Tatvalicho Dade Pashubado Bharam Yamaho Pare Vyajahr Kamala Sade Nayabida Manye Haro Sadaram Ittevam Chalache Dasam Karadurdam Padarabindam Harehe Tatvam Darsayadi Iva Sampradinuram Dakshat Shrudinam Nidhi. What does this pasuram says? What does this sloga says? Pire Dirvadi, you can have a Garuda Bhaganam, but you can see that Garudan as having both the hands stretched out. On that one, Bhagavan's lotus feet will be touching. So he is Kayil Endi. That is what we say. So Bhagavan is sitting on that one and having his lotus feet on both the hands of the Garuda Alvar. All the people in the world trying to find out who is the final God, who is the Brahman. They look through all the Vedam and Vedanta. They want to do this Nishkarisham, Paratva Nirnayam, extracting, ascertaining, drawing conclusion, whether it's going to be Paramashivan, whether it's going to Brahma, whether it's going to be Indra or somebody else, all of them. So when they are trying to find a Nishkarisham, Vedas tell so many things, so many places, they get confused. But when you look at the Veda Surubi, Vikagarajan, Vedatma Vigageshwaro, that Pakshirajan is having this Garuda Alvar, having Sriman Narayana's lotus feet on his hand, the Vedas identifying is the final God. That is, in front of you, it's a demonstrated. You don't have to read. You can look at that one. By the picture, you can see that one. So, that is why here, it says, Pullur Kodiyane Kondal Vannam. Bhagavan has got the color, hue, like a dark black cloud, impregnated. Anytime it is going to pour, to be enjoyed by the bhaktas, to stimulate and refresh them, that is the beautiful color Bhagavan is having. Andat Umbaril Nediyane. Even when you go to the moksha, Muktas and Nityas are there. You are on top of them. Avigaraya, Suddhaya, Nityaya, Paramatmane. When we say that one, Achetana Devada, or the Baddha Jeevan Evada, Muktar Evada, Nitra Evada, on top of them is this Ishwaran. So, Andatumbaril Nediyane, residence of Paramapadam, all the Nityasuris or Muktas are there. Oh, great Lord, you are the boss for even them. So even when you go to the moksham, please understand, you will never become Bhagavan. Bhagavan is entirely a different species, Ishwara Tattvam. You are different. Jiva Tattvam, Ishwara Tattvam are different. You will never have an Aikyam of that. There are a lot of things you get, Samanyam, not lot of them, not everything. So, Andatumbaril Nediyane, all this ranting, fuming, going on and on, one by one. So, we have listed a few of them. Namarvar keeps on thinking, all of them, Bhagavan, this kind of a Bhagavan, you have done such a great one, you never showed up in front of me. So, I crave for your darshan. The reason why Mudiyane, why Deshin has said, just like Namarvar, that is how the Prabhanan's mindset should be. Not on the worldly things, but towards the Bhagavan. Continuing on the Moolam, Mudiyana Irpadiye Vidaita Karanangalai. முடியானே, ஆஸ் இட் செட் இன் தி நம்மாழ்வார்ஸ் பாசுரம் ஃபாலோயிங் தட் ஒன், விடாய்த்த, விடாய்த்த மீன்ஸ் கிரேவிங், லாங்கிங் டு ஹாவ் தி பகவத் அனுபவம். கரணங்கள் மீன்ஸ் யுவர் இந்திரியாஸ், யுவர் சென்சஸ், யுவர் ஆர்கன்ஸ். ஸோ வென் யூ ஆர் திங்கிங் அபவுட் தி பகவான் அகெயின் அண்ட் அகெயின் அண்ட் அகெயின் லைக் திஸ் ஒன், பகவான் இஸ் நாட் கிவிங் எனி ஆஃப் தி தர்சன் டு யூ, யூ பிகம் ஸோ டயர்டு. நான் ஸ்டாப் கிரேவிங் ஃபார் தி பகவான். ரிமெம்பர் இன் தி அடைக்கல பத்தி வீசே, பத்தி முதலாமவற்றில் பதி எனக்கு கூடாமல் எத்திசையும் உழன்று ஓடி இழைத்து விழும் காகம் போல். ஹவு மெனி அப்ஜெக்டிவ்ஸ்? ஸோ ஹீ வென்ட் டவுன் எவ்ரிவேர். வை? பிகாஸ் ஹீ வாண்ட் டு சேவ் இஸ் லைஃப். ஸோ ஹி இஸ் லுக்கிங் ஃபார் எ உபாயம். ஸோ காகாசுரன் வாஸ் லுக்கிங் ஃபார் எ உபாயம் எவ்ரிவேர் ஈவெண்ட் அண்ட் ஈ ஃபால் டவுன். ஹியர் வி ஹவ் டன் ஆல் ஆஃப் தம். வி ஆர் பிரபன்னா, வி ஆர் ஹியர் உத்தரகிருத்தியாதிகாரம், வி ஆர் கிருதகிருத்தியாஸ். வாட் வி ஆர் டாக்கிங் தி பலன் பார்ட் ஆஃப் தட் ஒன். ஸோ அண்ட் உபாயம் உபேயம். ஸோ பகவத் தரிசனம், தட் இஸ் வாட் வி ஆர் லுக்கிங் ஃபார். ஃபைனலி நத்திங் ஹேஸ் ஒர்க்ட். அவர் இந்திரியம்ஸ் ஹவ் பிகம் ஸோ டயர்ட் இன் எவ்ரி திங். வி ஆர் நாட் இன் மோக்ஷம், வி ஆர் இன் பிரகிருதி மண்டலம். வி ஹாவ் அவர் ஓன் ஹேண்டிகேப்ஸ், வி ஹாவ் அவர் ஓன் ஷார்ட் கமிங்ஸ். மென்டலி எக்ஸ்டர்னலி வி பிகம் வீக். பாஹ்ய அந்தர் இந்திரியம்ஸ் ஆல் ஆஃப் தம் டயர்ட். 10 எக்ஸ்டர்னல் இந்திரியம் அண்ட் 1 இன்டர்னல் இந்திரியம் மனசு, ஆல் ஆஃப் தம் ஆர் ட்ரெயின்டு, ஃபெட்டீக்டு, எக்ஸாஸ்டட். நௌ முடியான ஏற்படியே விடாய்த்த கரணங்களை. ஸோ வென் யூ பிகம் ஸோ டயர்டு திங்கிங் அபவுட் தி பகவான், வி ஆர் நாட் இன் மோக்ஷம். ஆஸ் வி செட் அகெயின், மோக்ஷம் தெர் இஸ் நோ தேர்ஸ்டி, தெர் இஸ் நோ ஹங்கர், தெர் இஸ் நோ ஓல்ட் ஏஜ், தெர் இஸ் நோ டெத். இட் இஸ் நாட் லைக் தட். வி ஆர் ஸ்டில் ஹியர். ஸோ தட்ஸ் வை ஆஃப்டர் சம் டைம் யூ பிகம் டயர்டு. ஸோ வென் யூ ஆர் டயர்டு, சாத்விக ஆஹார சேவாதிகளாலே யோக்கியங்களாக்கி மேக் யுவர் இந்திரியாஸ் பியூர் அண்ட் எலிஜிபிள். யோக்கியம் மீன்ஸ் எலிஜிபிள். பை கன்சியூமிங் சாத்விக ஃபுட்ஸ் ஒன்லி, தட் இஸ் வாட் ஹி சேஸ். சாத்விக ஆகார சேவாதிகளாலே போக்கியங்களாக்கி, எதை போக்கியமாக்குற? விச் ஒன்? கரணங்களை. இந்திரியம்ஸ் பிகம் யோக்கியம். யோக்கியம் மீன்ஸ் எலிஜிபிள். வென் யூ ட்ரை டு மேக் திஸ் ஒன் ஸோ தட் யூ கேன் திங்க் அபவுட் பகவான். ஸோ யூ ஹாட் டு ஃபீட் தி சர்டன் ஃபுட் ஸோ தட் யுவர் ஐடியாஸ், எவ்ரி திங் வில் பி பியூர், ஹோலி, செரீட் அண்ட் எவ்ரி திங். தெர் இஸ் அ ப்ராவர்ப், இட் சேஸ் யூ ஆர் வாட் யூ ஈட். ஓகே, வாட் யூ ஈட் இஸ் அ மேட்டர் ஆஃப் சாய்ஸ். நோபடி ஃபோர்ஸ்ட் யூ. இட்ஸ் அ மேட்டர் ஆஃப் சாய்ஸ். இன் மெனி மெனி பிளேசஸ் வி சீ தட் ஒன் யூ கேன் ஃபாலோ சர்டன் திங்ஸ். சந்தோக்யோபனிஷத் வி டேக். வை வி ஹாவ் டு சே ஆகார நியமம் இஸ் வெரி இம்பார்ட்டண்ட். இந்த சந்தோக்யோபனிஷத் 7th பிரதிபாடகத்தில் இஸ் இஸ் ஆகார சுத்தௌ சத்வசுத்திஹி, சத்வசுத்தௌ துருவாஸ்மிருதிஹி, துருவாஸ்மிருதி லம்பே சர்வகிரந்தினாம் விப்ரமோக்ஷா. வெரி பியூட்டிஃபுல்லி இஸ் கிவன். First line, aharam. Last line, moksham. That's all it is. The aharam, the correctly you take, it will pave the path to go to the moksham. That is what Chantokopanishad says. If one eats pure food, his mind becomes pure. If the mind is pure, the memory becomes strong and steady. If the memory is good, one becomes free from the bondages, our bandham. So this has been revered by the Sanat Kumara to Narada, and Narada's shortcomings and everything, and all is the darkness, everything, ignorance is removed. This is how Sanat Kumara, who is a man of perfect knowledge, was instructing Narada. That is the story goes on in the Chantokya Upanishad. So from purity of food comes purity of the mind. from purity of the mind comes constant remembrance of God. Dhruva Smriti. From constant remembrance of the Brahman, one becomes free from the bondage and gets liberated. As simple as that. So, the composition of a man's mind, how your mind is going to be, is based on what you take. And a man's faith to the Bhagavan is based on your mind. Some people go to the Bhagavan, some people say, none of the Pramanam I believe. Because your mind is not seasoned. The mind is not matured. How do you make the mind mature? One of them is to give the sattvika foods. If a man's diet is pure, his mind will be pure. Purity of the mind follows the purity of the food. Very simple, Chantogya Upanishad. Sattvika, aghara, sevadigalale, yogyangala ki. Yogya means to be eligible, suitable, fit. Fit for what? Bhagavat Kaingaryam, that is what we are looking. Sattvika Ahara, Sattvika Ahara na, Sattvika means holy, quality, Ahara means the food. There are three gunas we have. Sattva Gunam, Rajo Gunam, Tamasa Gunam. Sattva Gunam is purity, knowledge, harmony, serene and holy. So, the food associated with the sattvika gunam are basically like lentils, whole grains, vegetables, fruits, like that one. Rajasa guna, basically activity, desire, passion, energy, that is the rajasa guna. The food associated would be spicy, chili, peppers, onion, garlic, caffeine, all of them. Tamasa guna, basically impurity, laziness, darkness, stumbling, destruction. So, tamasa food would be fast food, refined food, frozen food, leftover food, meat, molded cheese, all those kinds of things. A non-vegetarian comes here, a big no-no. We have to remember, not from the Indians, George Bernard Shaw. George Bernard Shaw was saying, I do not want to make my stomach become a graveyard of dead animals. I don't want to eat meat. That is what he was saying. So, even worse than tamasa is the non-vegetarian food. So, we should be taking only sattva guna related food. Swami Desikan has done Ahara Niyamam, a Tamil Prabandham. The Tamil Prabandham, he has list all the things what you should eat, what you could eat, or what you may eat, what you should not eat. These are all abandoned stuff. Okay? So, let's look at the first pasuram of that one. Agarathi irivagayam nandrum thidum arumarekonda edirashar ivai mulindar. ஆகாத வழி விலக்கி ஆக்கும் கண்ணன் அனைத்துலகும் வாழ இது சாற்றி வைத்தான் போகாது போக்குவிக்கு முனிவர் சொன்ன பொய்யாத மொழிகளையும் பொருந்த கேண்மின் ஆகாது என்று இவை தவிர்த்தாம் அதுவே கொண்ட அஜகரணும் ஆகம் காத்து அருள் பெற்றானே. பியூட்டிஃபுல் பாஸ்ரம். ஸோ சுவாமி தேசிகா elaborates this one. All the chetanas have to understand there are two kinds of food. One that can be taken, one that should be pushed out. Sattvika, that is ennobling. The noble qualities, enhancing them, are ennobling, exalting, dignifying, put you into the good way. Rajasa and tamasa, those are debasing actually. They will be corrupting you, tainting your mind and everything. So, for us, sattvika foods we have to take. The agara niyamam here, agarathu iruvagayam nandrum thidum. One is good, one is bad, two of them. அருமறை கொண்ட எதிராசர் இவை மொழிந்தார். அருமறை வேதாந்தம், ஹவு எஸ் மாஸ்டர்ட் ஆல் ஆஃப் தம், தட் எதிராசர் பகவத் ராமானுஜா ஹஸ் டோல்டு திஸ் ஒன், வெரி ஹஸ் டோல்டு இன் கீதா பாஷ்யம். ஆகாத வழி விலக்கி ஆக்கும் கண்ணன், கிருஷ்ணா வாஸ் ட்ரைங் டு டெல் யூ ஆல் அதர் பேத்ஸ் ஆர் யூஸ்லெஸ். ஸோ சர்வதன்மான் பரித்தெச்ச மாம் ஏகம் சரணம் பிரஜா, யூ ஷோட் தி ரைட் பேத். ஸோ தட் கைண்ட் ஆஃப் ஏ கிருஷ்ணா, கிருஷ்ணா ஊ ஷோஸ் தி வே டு கோ டு தி மோக்ஷம். அனைத்து உலகம் வாழ, ஃபார் ஆல் தி வேர்ல்டு, நாட் ஓன்லி யூ, நாட் தேவாஸ், நாட் ஈவன் ராட்சசாஸ், எவ்ரிபடி தே கேன் கெட் தி மோக்ஷம். ஸோ இது சாற்றுவே தான், திஸ் இஸ் கிரேட், கிருஷ்ணா ஹஸ் டோல்டு தட் ஒன் இன் பகவத்கீதா. அண்ட் தென் போகாது போக்குவிக்கு முனிவர் சொன்ன, மெனி ரிஷிஸ் ஆல்சோ சாஸ்திராஸ் ஸ்மிருதிஸ் அண்ட் எவ்ரி திங் தேவ் டோல்டு ஆல் தீஸ் திங்ஸ். ஸோ தி சாத்விக ஆகாரம், வாட் யூ ஷுட் ஈட், ஹஸ் பீன் டோல்ட் இன் மெனி மெனி பிளேசஸ். தர் ஆர் மெனி பிரமாணம்ஸ் ஆர் தேர். வி ஆர் நாட் ஜஸ்ட் டேக்கிங் இட், ஐ டோன்ட் லைக் ஆனியன் தட்ஸ் வை யூ ஷுட் நாட் ஈட். வி ஆர் நாட் டெல்லிங் லைக் தேட். இட் ஹஸ் பீன் டோல்ட் பை ஆல் தி எல்டர்ஸ் இன் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் பிரமாணம்ஸ். அண்ட் ஃபைனலி இட் சேஸ், போகாது போக்கு வைக்கு முனிவர் சொன்ன பொய்யாத மொழிகளையும் பொருந்த கேண்மின். பொய்யாத மொழிகள், த ரிஷிஸ் தே மே ஹாவ் காமம் அண்ட் குரோதம், வி ஷுட் நாட் பி டெல்லிங், வி ஆர் நாட் எலிஜிபிள் டு டெல், பட் தே வில் நெவர் டெல் அ லை. பொய்யாத மொழி, தட் இஸ் வாட் இட் இஸ். ஆகாது என்று இவை தவிழ்ந்தாம் அதுவே கொண்ட, தீஸ் ஆர் தி அபேண்டன்ட் ஒன், ஸோ புஷ் தம் அவுட். வாட் எவர் தி ரெஸ்ட் ஆஃப் தம், வாட் வி ஷுட் டூ. அஜகரணம் ஆகம் காத்து அருள் பெற்றானே, தர் இஸ் 1% கால் அஜகரன். ஆகம் காத்து, ஆகம் மீன்ஸ் பாடி. You have to protect your body. See, you cannot say you have done prabhati. You are not just living with only atma. You are still connected with the body. And that body is prakriti sambandham, prakrita. So based on that one, unless you put it in a correct action, in a good character, good manner, it will go in the bad way. We are not having divya trimeni like in moksham. So there are lot of handicaps what we are having here. Even though our mind is want to go to the Bhagavan, but we have to overcome that one. That is why he is elaborating all of them in the Uttarakritiyam. So Bhagavad Ramanuja told, Lord Krishna told in Bhagavad Gita, Rishikas has told and everything. So Ajagaran, what he did is, he eliminated bad food, he had only good food. Based on that one, he has finally went into the moksham. Having a good food, having a sattvika food, he has got a good samvargam, satsangam. And then he goes to the acharya, and then he gets into the moksham. So all these things are stepping stones, paves the way for the moksham. Similarly, we should also do all of them, especially important for the prabhannas. Because we are already done the Uvayam, only the Palan. The reason why we did the Prabhatti, we want to enjoy the Bhagavan, we want to do Kaingaryam all through the time, without any reduction, without any end. We cannot do that one. So what we have to do, the maximum possible we can try here on earth. Devi Yesha Kunamayi Mama Maya Duratthaya, as Krishna says, within the Prakriti Mandalam, we cannot get 100%. Maybe 99.9, 99, 85, 70%, whatever is possible for you. Lord Krishna is saying in Bhagavad Gita, 17th chapter, 8, 9 and 10 slokas. 8th sloka is the one we are going to look, that is a Sattvika Aharam. Ayusattva Balarogyam சுகப்ரீதி விவர்தனாஹம் ரஸ்யா ஸ்னிக்தா ஸ்திரா ஹிருத்யா ஆஹாரா சாத்விக பிரியா ஆயுஹு சத்வ பல ஆரோக்ய சுக ப்ரீதி விவர்தனா. சாத்விக பிரியா, தி பர்சன்ஸ் who are interested to get only sattvika gunams. They are entangled with their mind. I want only sattva buddhi. I don't want any rajogunam, tamogunam. Those people who think like that, you have to put certain things in practice to attain that. What is that one? Ah, yuhu, they want a long life. Life is very important. It doesn't matter what kind of a purushattam you are asking. Dharma, artha, kama, moksham, all of them to enjoy, you need the body. That is why you need eyes. That's the first one Krishna put. Ah, yuhu, sattva, clear knowledge. Bala, strength. Arogya, health. Sukha, happiness, comfortable. Preeti, satisfaction in the mind. Vivardhana, they have to increase. Sattvagunam, for those people interested, they want to increase all these things. How they would increase that one? Rasya, rasam, juicy. Juicy things like milk, sugar, sweet, all of them are juicy kind of thing. Snigdha, snigdha means succulent, moist and tender. Butter, ghee, oil extracted from the good seeds, sattvika seeds, not all the oil. Sthira, some of the food if you eat, it nourishes you for a long time. Hridya, pleasing to the heart. When you look at the food, it should not be rotten. It should not have a bad smell, odor. It should be clean, pleasing even to look at that one. Aharam, these kinds of food, the agaram, we should take. The agaram, we know there are four types of them. Biting, chewing, munching, that's one type. Swallowing, licking, slurping. All these four. Whatever the type of food, however the way you eat that one, there is a method also, we'll come into that one. So these are the food, sattvika people, these are the reasons why they are liking them. They want to increase their life, they want to have a clear knowledge, etc. and everything. That is why they are eating this kind of a food. That means pure vegetarian first. Less spicy and very simple holy foods. That gives a good foundation for the yoga and meditation. We also do bhakti. Prabhanan does the bhakti. That bhakti is prapyam. Okay? That is the final. That is the ubayam. That is not the ubayam. So maintain the energized, light feeling to think about Bhagavan, to pray and to do the parayanam, sahasranama parayanam, paduka sahasra parayanam, anything you want to do, you have to have the good food in a correct way. The sastra tells you should eat only half of your stomach with the food. Don't fill up all the way to the mouth. Half stomach. Quarter should be filled with water. Another quarter should be air. That is a way to eat. Avoid overeating. Eating the right quantity helps for the digestion and our movements. Avoid drinking too much water while drinking the meals when you are eating. And they should be eaten in a regular time, not haphazard way. And food should be taken in a quiet, calm environment. Not fighting and shouting and anger and everything. Diet should have varieties of foods. Now they are telling four different varieties you should have. Even for school and everything, they say these four varieties child you should bring for lunch. Include fruits and vegetables, grains, legumes, non-meat kind of proteins. Make an effective balance. That is what we are talking. So, Swami Desian elaborates after the first two pasuram. These are the things you can take. And then later on, these are the things that should be abandoned, he says. So, continuing here. Mudiyane irpadiye vidaitha karanangalai sattvika ahara sevadigalale yogyangalaki. By consuming sattvika food, our indriyams, our senses get purified. They become eligible for Bhagavat Kaikaryam, Bhagavat anubhavam, contemplation of the God and performance of rituals. Praptangalana anubhavangalile mooti praptam, final gain, final reward, final score. What is your destination? Final praptam. And the anubhavam, whatever praptam is what? Kaingaryam to the Bhagavan. So it will lead you, it will push you into that kind of a tunnel. So you'd be thinking about only Bhagavat Kaingaryam. For us, moksham is the final praptam. But there is not time yet. We are having the boarding pass and sitting over here. So these sattvika foods are helping you while you are waiting in the boarding lounge, how you can think of Bhagavan and enjoy them. To indulge into the enjoyment of the Mokshanandam. Mokshanandam is Bhagavat Kaingaryam. How you can do it here? Ayogya Vishayantarangalin Pattipukka Vasanegalai Matrivikavum. Ayogya, Yogya, opposite of that one. All others would be desires, enticement, attraction, allurements, temptations. All those things, Atmanam radhinam vidhi shariram radham evadu. As the Kadomanishad says, all the horses, our indriyas, are going in all different directions. And we have to have the manasi and buddhi to hold that one and put it in the right way. So, all those are not suitable. Ayogya vishayantarangal. Vishayam is Bhagavan. Vishayantaram is visham. Those are all poison. That will tumtu sarvam parityacha snegam sojana bandushu mayi aveshya manasamyakku. So give up on everything achetana vastu, give up everything on chetana vastu, put your mind squarely on Lord Krishna. That is what Uddhava Gita says. So here ayogya vishayantarangal, all other things are alpasthira palan. Pattipukka vasanegalai matrivikkavum, those things are not suitable. So pattipukka means, some people, what they do, slowly they let their cows and everything to grass on your neighbor's lawn. Let it go and do that one. So your desire to enjoy somebody's wealth, someone's wealth, something else other than what is yours, adam pattipukka. So we can think of freeloader in English. So closest term we can think, freeloader is what? He doesn't do anything, but he goes to somebody else and enjoy from everything from them. Think of the buffet lunch. One of your friend is calling, so you're going, your neighbor is calling, and you're going to eat whatever you want. How much you eat on that day? It would be far more than your regular day what you eat every home. Why? Because it's free. So there's a temptation comes to us when something is free. Okay? When everything is put in. Like Nayaganayan and Nandagovanudaiya Pasuram, when we told, how do you do the Indriya Nigraham? Rishikesan. Bhagavan is the one, Rishigam, Indriyam, Isan is the one. So we are praying to him. How do you control your Indriyams over here? You know, today is Ekadesi. You know, jalebi tastes very good. Yesterday you ate so nicely, you ate half a dozen. Today, even everything is put in front of you, you are not touching them. Because your mindset is like that, I want to do something better than that. Rather than alpasthira palan, in my taste and all of them smell, I want to do for Bhagavad Kaingaryam, I'm not going to touch on Ekadesi. That is the kind of the steadfastness you need on the mind. So here, pattipukka vasanegalai, there are so many things left over. Okay? See, I usually say, you go on this, the speed limit is 65 miles per hour. You go at 75. There was no cop. Because there was no cop, doesn't mean you are right. You already broke the law. Somebody did not see. Bhagavan is watching. And you know what you did and everything. Similarly, in all the places, think about your indriyams. What you are supposed to do, what you are not supposed to do. That, to control that one, first you have to feed them with the correct food. So if you control our indriyams and direct them towards proper vishayams, what is proper vishayam? Bhagavat Kaingaryam, flawless Kaingaryam, How do we do that one? By taking sattvika foods. So when you take these sattvika foods, when your mind is engaged with Bhagavan, our indriyams will not go after unwanted, undeserved taste and everything. You will be engaged only towards Bhagavan. Indriya nigraham through intake of sattvika food. That is what is told in this paragraph in the Moolam of Swami Desian in Srimad Rahasya Trisaram. கவிதார்கிக சிம்மாய கல்யாண குணசாலினி ஸ்ரீமதே வெங்கடேசாய வேதாந்த குருவே நமஹ ஸ்ரீமதே நிகமாந்த மகா தேசிகாய நமஹ. அடியே அடியே.